battered along the boards by Udon. Montreal and the visiting whites. Alex turns and scores! A lightning bolt 20 seconds into the game. Kuznetsov, cross rink, Ovechkin's drive. He scores! 3-0. Delivers for Ness, bluffs the slapper. Kuznetsov fires, scores!
And did he get a piece of it?
He did.
Yeah.
He did.
Wow.
Another hat trick for Alex Ovechkin. Kuznetsov steps in, feeds Ovechkin, backhand deke, sprawling stop, rebound, score! Tucked home.
Here we're going to take one more look at this, and after I watched it the second time, I sure thought it was the grade eight. Here he is coming across, he hits Montoya, watch the right skate boot, and then the stick of the defender off the skate boot, and Oshie, I don't think, touch. Oh, man, that is tight jump.
Sets up, back of the Boston goal, centers it to Derek Ryan, gets a backhand off himself, and Hudobin makes the stop. Marchand ahead to Bergeron, has Marchand busting down the middle, scores! Patrice Bergeron with the Bruins' third shorthanded goal of the season. Has the puck bounce his way, Pasternak pokes it away from Lindholm, gets the return from Marchand. Marchand steals the puck, ends up making a self-pass. Bergeron scores! 5-1 Boston. Bergeron loses track of the puck, but recovers and whacks the backhand forward. It's still skidding around. Here's Marchand looking for Pasternak. Bergeron has the hat trick. Tips the backhand all the way off the boards to Marchand. Drops it back to the Boston center. Returns it to Marchand. Pasternak a good stretch. Bergeron has four. Second five-point game of Patrice Bergeron's career, the only other one, the 19th of December 2006 at Ottawa when he had five assists.
You want to see a 200-foot player? Patrice Bergeron goes back behind his own goal and he bypasses two forecheckers with a backhand pass up to Marchand. And then it's just tic-tac-toe through the neutral zone into the offensive end. Marchand with that fake little pass finds Pasternak uncovered down the road.
To McDavid. McDavid. To Dreisaitl. Strome on the far side. We'll get it now. Snaps it towards the net. Deflected. Score. Connor McDavid. Power play goal. McDavid. Moves in. McDavid goes upstairs. What a goal.
Going up against Steven Stamkos. He wants to.
Sergachev couldn't keep it in. And look who takes advantage. Coming in on a breakaway. Connor McDavid. To the middle for Kunitz. His shot is blocked. And the Oilers come back. Dreisaitl and McDavid. Dreisaitl across to McDavid! Domingue got the pad down. Bouncing puck goes in.
Pass goes across. Looking to feed Connor for the fourth goal. Doesn't get it. Gets it back. Pops out. Yeah, that's Connor's.
And Connor McDavid, not the prettiest goal he will score. But it is his fourth of the night.
Fans are loving it here.
13:49, the time of the goal.
Pete DeBoer implied that Jones may play the bulk of the games except in back-to-back situations. And he goes again here in Calgary tonight. And they score! Evander Kane with a wrist shot. Back for DeMello. His shot tipped, score! Evander Kane's got another one. Top pick there. Tierney in front. And Kane scores! His line, try and knock down that puck off the glass. Pavelski back to the net, and Kane has four! Evander Kane with his fourth goal of the game! It's 6-3! He's having the game of his career, Evander Kane.
Ball plays it, hands it off. He's turned around, and the Kings score! Zadorov was turned around, and Kopitar right out in front of the nets was able to stash it home. We're tied at one.
How about spending some time in the offensive zone like we were talking, Jerry?
Bank it back to Doughty, faking on the shot, across to Muzzin, turning, facing Kopitar. Through the middle, looking back door, Carter can fire. Kopitar scores! Kopitar up ahead, Nate Thompson hands it off. Kopitar deeks, Kopitar scores! A hat trick for Andrei Kopitar! And it is 5-1 LA!
I am standing
because this deserves a standing ovation.
Ginnin swats it back to Barry at the line. Barry between the legs. Kopitar cuts it off. It's a foot race. Kopitar shot. Score! A four-goal night for Andre Kopitar.
I can't believe I'm going to say this about a two-time Stanley Cup champion. I'm stunned. He has been absolutely phenomenal. Dominant performance by Andre Kopitar.
Kopitar on this face-off, and a tie-up allows Tanner Pearson to scoop up the puck. Bolin shot! Score! That didn't take long. 55 seconds in, and the Kings are on the board.
Dustin Brown leads the line to the bench, the celebration line. So there is a scrum. Brown will help dig it up. Now he'll turn and face. Oh, yes, he does again.
To Doughty. He'll wait. Crisscross with Phaneuf. Shuffle down low. Carter. Tic-tac-toe! And Brown has his second. Comes Pearson. He's 3-on-2 if they hurry. They want to start a change. Brown shot. Tip. Score! Hat-trick for Dustin Brown. Doughty shot saved by Stalock. He lost the puck. And the Kings still have it. Dustin Brown locates Kopitar. Back to Brown. Scores! Wow, that is fourth of the night. Incredible.
Now, as pretty as the finish was, and I know it's four goals, Dustin Brown on that forecheck, he came in.
Back on the attack, it's Gaudreau again. This time Jankowski scores. All the way across for Nick Shore. Off the boards with a shot. Turned into a pass. They score! Jankowski banks it in.
It's interesting with Mark Jankowski. I mean, this is a good bounce. And you talked about maybe the bad bounces on the power play. This one, he just kind of
carries in with Hathaway. Shot stopped by Fleury. Loose puck to score. It's a hat trick for Jankowski. Pass to the slot. Brower stopped. Rebound. Jankowski scores. Four goals for the rookie. That one on the power play, it's 7-1 Calgary.
Malcolm Subban can't control that initial shot by Backlund.
Patrick Hornquist under a minute left in the second. Mata's shot stopped by Neubert. It leaks through and in! The Penguins have tied it as it gets by Michael Neubert. 53.9 seconds left in the period. We're tied at four.
Boy, what an effort by Jake Guentzel along the boards. I mean, you talk about doggedness. Just outstanding effort.
Malkin from the start, held out with a leg injury today. A steal, Kessel right in, a pass across, they score! Jake Guentzel, 30 seconds gone in the third period. Pittsburgh with a 5-4 lead.
This one here is Ivan Provorov. Has the puck and just tries an extra stick handle. Looks like,
and Letang is out of the box. He'll move in here on Couturier and take him down. A shot and a goal! Right through the slot, Jake Guentzel gets to it. It's a hat trick, and the Penguins have a 6-4 lead. Second playoff career hat trick, Hornquist in front. They score! That's four for Jake Guentzel. And the Penguins with a 7-4 lead.
Guentzel said he was going to score, and he did. And you see a turnover, quick counter, Hornquist gloves the puck down, and he buys time around MacDonald and puts it right out to the wing.